First, connect the JB4 by tapping Connect. Tap Start Logging when you are ready to start a log. Complete the test that you wish to take a log of, then click Stop Logging. Tap Logs to view the log. Tap the latest log. If you'd like to preview the log, tap Graph. Tap the X in the top right to exit. To email your log, select the log and tap Email. Fill in the email where it should be sent. Include some notes in the body about your log. Then click Send. To delete the log, swipe left and delete.